now that we're in our picking chair, let's pick. Will you help me? Great. So, we're trying to figure out what Blue wants to find on St. Patrick's Day. And our clues are a person, a hat, and the color blue. So, what does Blue want to find on St. Patrick's Day with a person, a hat, and the color blue? Well, this person can wear a hat. Yeah, and he could maybe be wearing the color green. Yeah. What kind of person would that be? A leprechaun? A leprechaun, that's it. Because a leprechaun is a person, and he wears a hat, and also he wears the color green. Luke? Is that him? A leprechaun? We just figured out Blue's clue.